Good morning, Oak Park. I'm Abigail McDonald.
And I'm Nate Paulson. Welcome back to The Act. It's Monday, September 27th. It's PJ Day and Homecoming Week.
Speaking of Homecoming Week, you really should join the Spirit Days. Today, you should be wearing your PJs, and then it'll be Tropical Tuesday, so find those sunglasses and Hawaiian prints. Wednesday, dress like your date or your friends. Thursday, dress for peace and love of the 70s. And on Friday, we wear pink for Cancer Awareness and Homecoming Day.
There's plenty of activities this week. The junior and senior girls face off on the turf during AR Wednesday, with the boys cheering them on. But Friday events are where homecoming really happens. Classes will be short to fit an all-school pep assembly with the senior dance and crowning of the homecoming king. This will be followed by the parade. Later that night, the football team hosts St. Joe Central on our home turf. At halftime, the homecoming queen will be crowned. And on Saturday, the dance will have you in a disco fever on the football field.
Art club is postponed until after parent-teacher conferences this week. They will start up again October 6th. Also, they have a remind now for updates and information. Send a text to 81010 and text at OPARTC. Contact Ms. Williams if you need any further assistance.
Key club meets Wednesdays after school in room North 152. Key Club is a service club that plans great projects that impact others in a positive way.
Also, Wednesday is the second and final night of parent-teacher conferences. So if your parents still want to meet your teachers, tell them to sign up today before sign-ups are over.
The Science Olympiad team is looking to take off into another great year of competition. They will meet after school on Monday starting October 4th in room W204 for all interested students. There's a great community of kids interested in science, and there will be snacks. See Mr. Gall in room W204 if you have any questions.
On the calendar for today at 4 p.m., JV football hosts Park Hill South on the home field. JV boys soccer hosts Park Hill South on the soccer field. Also at 4 p.m., JV and varsity softball hosts St. Joe Central at home. Plus, JV girls tennis is on the road tonight at Staley. And at 6:30 p.m., varsity boys soccer will take the home football field for the game with Park Hill South.
Thanks for watching, Oak Park. Remember to be ready, responsible, and respectful. The Oak Park way.
I'm Abigail McDonald.
And I'm Nate Paulson.
Signing off for all of us here at The Act.